This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Leeds Supertram was a proposed light rail tram system in Leeds and West Yorkshire in England. Contents 1. Initial proposals 11. Route 2. Funding delays 3. Project suspension and cancellation 4. Future alternatives 5. References 6. External links. Initial proposals. Proposals for the reinstatement of trams or a light rail system in Leeds, which were withdrawn in 1959, have been ongoing since the 1970s, with various plans for varying light rail systems, including ones which had planned partially or fully underground routes in the city centre. The cancelled plans mentioned in this article had dated back to the early 1990s. Route. The planned system included 3 lines, which were to have been, Line 1 South Line, to Stourton and Tingley via Hunslet, Belle Isle and Middleton. Line 2 North Line, to Wheatwood via the University of Leeds, Hyde Park and Headingley. Line 3 East Line, to Winmore via St. James's Hospital, Harehills and Seacrift. All 3 lines would have met in Leeds city centre in a loop line running along the Hedgerow, Park Row, Boar Lane, Kirkgate and behind Kirkgate Market. The 3 lines were to have been the start of a wider system which included plans for other tram lines from Leeds city centre to Bradford via Armley, Bramley and Stanningley, and to Elwoodley via Chapeltown, Chapel Allerton and Moortown, the latter being mentioned in the draft Leeds Unitary Development Plan. Funding delays. Following long-standing delays in attempting to gain funding throughout the 1990s due to rejections by the previous John Major administration, in 2002 Leeds was successful in acquiring central government funding for the construction of the Scheme 2 consortia of Momentous, which included First Group, Bombardier Transportation, Bouygues and Jarvis Facilities, and Aerolink, which included Arriva and Siemens Transportation Systems, had bid on the construction and operation of Leeds Supertram, which was intended to have opened in 2007 or 2008. Preparation work on Leeds Supertram had started in 2003, where preparatory work was done at Leeds City Square and around the junction of the A61 South Accommodation Road and A639 Hunslet Road. Project suspension and cancellation, however, work to construct the system that was due to start in earnest in 2004 was suspended because of costs that were originally £500. Tram train system. On such a system, trams are capable of running onto mainline railways, being either built to handle 25. Centrelink Gateshead X66 Crawley Fastway East London Transit Fasttrack Thames Gateway FTR Leeds. Former Trackline 65 Birmingham Edinburgh Fastlink VE UK Light Rail Systems Tramways Current Blackpool Tramway Edinburgh Trams Manchester Metrolink Midland Metro Nottingham Express Transit Sheffield Supertram Tramlink Proposed E-Way London City Tram Luton Airport South Wales Metro WWAY Cancelled Abbey Line Bristol Supertram City Belfast Cross River Tram Leeds Supertram Merseytram Pennystone Line Tram Train West London Tram Metro Current Docklands Light Railway Tyne and Wear Metro Proposed North and West London Light Railway West London Orbital Preserved Beamish Museum Black Country Living Museum East Anglia Transport Museum Great Orme Tramway Heaton Park Tramway National Tramway Museum Seaton Tramway Summerley Museum Wirral Transport Museum Wirral Tramway